Alright. Waiting for some things to load. I don't know that it's working. Still waiting for it to go. Okay, seems like it's going. Hello and welcome to the Elliot Carpenter live stream. It is a pleasure for you to be here. For you to be here? For me to be here? We'll find out. We'll find out which of those is true. Maybe both are true. We don't know. We don't know these things. I apparently am not done setting up. So let me toss down my handy-dandy foot pager. Pager? Turner? Page Turner? Shoot, this is rough already. But, yeah, just gonna do some tunes here. Hopefully you enjoy it. Give you a little break from whatever else you got going on in life, but... just keeping it nice and chill. I heard there was a secret chord David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, the major lift, the baffled king composing, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne. She cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the there.
God above. The only thing I learn from love is how to shoot at someone who outdrew you. It's not a cry you can hear at night. It's not someone who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah.
Such a stressful day. It's good to just play some songs that are essentially lullabies. Oh, it just chills you out, you know. But if you're popping in, drop something in the comments so I know you're here. Part of the fun of this is being able to connect with people, so I can't manage like all the comment box at the same time because I'm trying to like go live on multiple platforms, and I don't have like the internet connection to be able to sustain doing all the comment boxes at the same time. But hopefully I'm getting there. But anyways, yeah, just say hi or let me know what's up, or especially if you have any like song ideas or things you'd like to hear. That's a great opportunity. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I am feeling so small. It was over my head, and I'm nothing at all. Starting to crawl. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I
something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. And anywhere I would have followed you. Oh, oh, oh. Say something.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. Say something. As a songwriter, it's very interesting that that song ends on the major chord. I wonder what they are trying to say about the story. Things that you think about. But Christina, how's it going?
She's got a way about her. I don't know what it is. I know that I can't live without her. She's got a way of pleasing. I don't know what it is, but it doesn't have to be a reason anyway. She's got a smile that heals me. I don't know why it is to laugh when she reveals me. She's got a way of talking. Oh, I don't know what it is. It lifts me up when we are walking anywhere. Comes to me when I'm feeling down, inspires me without a sound. She touches me, I get turned around. She's got a way of showing how I make her feel. I find the strength to keep on going. She's got a light around her. Oh, and everywhere she goes, a million dreams of love surround her everywhere. She comes to me when I'm feeling down, inspires me without a sound. She touches me, I get turned around. Oh, 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 oh. She's got a smile. says she's got a way about her. Oh, I don't know what it is, but I know that I can't live without her.
Favorite songwriters, Billy Joel. Billy Joel. I think I just got a couple more tonight. And then I'm going to try to start putting together a non-chill list, a party list. Some would say a party list, a delinquent list. I don't know what to call it. Figure it out as I go. How does this song go? There it is.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, in the end is right. Time of your life. So take the photographs in steel frames in your mind, hang it on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoo some memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Predictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Good song. Don't know what it's about. That's just how it goes. All right, I think I got one more for you. Christina, does it sound better on Facebook? I was saying it sounds better on Facebook than it does on Instagram, yeah?
Sometimes I feel the fear of uncertainty stinging clear, and I can't help but ask myself how much I'll let the fear take the wheel and steer. It's driven me before, and it seems to have a vague haunting mass appeal. Lately, I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there. If I decide to waver my chance to be one of the high, will I choose water over wine, hold my own and drive? Ah, oh, oh, oh. lately, I'm beginning to find the wind I drive myself. My light is found. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes. Yeah, whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there. I'll be there. Yeah. Would you choose water?
Anyways, I think that's all I got for tonight, but my name's Elliot Carpenter. It's across, oh, I can't point to it. It's like backwards. Elliot Carpenter. Anyways, I don't know, hopefully you enjoyed yourself. I'm going to try to do this Mondays and Thursdays. Otherwise, I'll catch you when I do. Shoot me a message. Drop some comments. Catch you later.